gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. Did all this. Where the hell am I? What happened?
What the hell? Is it over? There's no end to them. Thank you.
Rose is here?
This way.
Damn, the fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Nothing but blood and death.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away. Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Rose be here?
Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive or dead, which would you prefer? I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Shall I give you the tour?
What have you done to my daughter?
What the hell? Go ahead, do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult our stomach dress.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
So we finally...
So you finally...
I don't want to die. I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten hurt first. You will not get away! What? You're my prey, Mama!
Crazy witch.
I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Are you kidding?
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
Psychic witch.
You'll die a painful death.
You're the one who's cursed.
Huh? Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on.
There you are. I had a feeling.
it. Better see the Duke again.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
For so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here?
Yeah.
Try and find me.
Monster. So that's who was behind all that?
That makes two.
damn freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Looking at fish food. Thanks.
Ugh. caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here!
Okay. Got it. Death as he was in life. Just the exits up ahead.
Huh?
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
It's my great displeasure to see you return alive.
What was that?
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose. And Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Shit!
Dead end.
Damn it.
What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thank you.
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly. She took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Ah, you again? Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
another one? Shit, that was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. Dark. Thank you.
are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it. Yeah. Someone is waiting.
Again? I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! Come on! So this is the power of fatherly love, huh? Look at that! Coward! In the face of my steel quarry! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! I thought spending here
the clock is ticking, Ethan. Wait, I'm over.
This can't be the end for me!
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out. Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all into my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
It's mainly releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. I'll be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard. The mutant mice see clearly growing so huge.
If my mom's off the ship, she thinks she does.
Reach the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Okay, Captain. I've reloaded. Ready when you are.
Horses.
I'm reloading.
It's there. Watch your perimeter, guys.
I'm reloaded. Where should I point next?
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold of the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh?
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
signal with the locator. Nice! Thought so!
Reloading now. Just a minute. Ready when you are.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here? Gotta go. Out of my way.
Provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. If I combine Rose with the Megamycete. This is how you end the Winters. To ensure I never see you.